The New World Order has arrived.
Without question, the most dominant faction in WCW history.
The following contest is an 8-man tag team match. Introducing first, at a combined weight of 1,022 pounds, Scott Hall, Kevin Nash, Six, and Hollywood Hogan, the NWO.
Utterly dominant in WCW.
That dominance included an iron grip on the WCW Championship, the WCW Tag Team titles, and the WCW Cruiserweight title.
Because here's the thing, Saxton, each man is a main eventer on their own. As a unified front, they are unstoppable.
Nash, Hogan, Six, and Hall, four men who claim they own the sports entertainment world and have backed up their word.
Expect more dominance from the NWO here tonight.
And I bet that dominance will be just too sweet.
It's so much less cool when you say it.
The era of Imperium.
A group that declares the ring is sacred.
A brutal army of mat technicians.
And at a combined weight of 982 pounds, Volter, Alexander Wolf, Fabian Aichner, and Marcel Bartel.
And there's no doubt that every member of this group is an elite grappler that raises each other's game.
Yeah, when you look at Imperium, you look at a group that's not here for antics or here to entertain the WWE universe. They are simply here for pure wrestling.
It's not about entertainment. It's about winning. It's about power. It's about dominance. And Imperium has done all of that.
This group has been unstoppable.
Completely in sync, like a finely tuned watch.
Teams in their respective corners, we're going to get a chance to see Scott Hall, Kevin Nash, Six, and Hollywood Hogan. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Walter, Alexander Wolf, Fabian Aichner, and Marcel Bartel.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
Walter able to counter.
German suplex, producing a trampoline.
And send him a turn into the ass.
That's going to hurt.
Placed kick. Tag made. Fresh man in. Drop right across the neck. There's the tag. Reversal on Wolf.
Into the gut.
What's next?
All the way up. Crucifix.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh,
tags him in.
Slam.
Leg drop across the throat. All measured up. Oh, drop kick to the spine. Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So be creative.
Right to the gut. Looking wrongfully in the corner.
Defense chop echoing through the arena. This match grinded him down a little.
Yeah, he might want to tag out just to have the fresher teammate in right now. Not that he can't fend for himself right now.
Oh, and Wolf fights back. With the counter.
And here's the tag. Scott Hall into the ring.
And he gets the tag. Big punch finds its mark. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Counter after counter.
Tough position to be caught in here. Lands face first. He turns it around on Hall.
Drove him through the ring.
From the top. Yeah. And into the count.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here. Inverted tree of woe position now.
He's got that boot right up against his face.
Come on.
Got a stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Staring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
An elusive Bartel there.
Suplex. Tagged into action.
Nice takedown.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Getting him into the corner. Getting tossed. Tagged in.
Delivering the suplex.
Flinged across the way. Get ready to elbow drop.
In comes Scott Hall.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh, put down face first.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle. Foot just stomping down.
Drop that bow.
Boom. Uh-oh, getting ready to stand the elbow. comes in off the tag. And Eichner with the wherewithal to count.
Oh, right to the kidneys. Six there.
Oh, man. There's a tag.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Man, that was nasty. Oof.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Straight impact on the throat.
Uh-oh.
Effectively targeting the arm.
He's taking some good hits.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Close line. So effective. Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's got to hurt. Cranking the head.
In comes Scott Hall. Stop your opponent.
Wards off that offense from Hall. Punch! Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Countered it just in time. Oh, my God, what a slap. Disrespect. Cha-ching. Step up, Ben Zagura.
Extend your elbow.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He's tagging out. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
There's the bulldog.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Quick thinking from Wolf. Suplex.
Rocked with the point of the elbow.
Oh, brutal form.
Gets tagged in.
Targeting the neck.
Neck breaker.
And tagged in is Kevin Nash.
To see that.
Hip drop.
A great counter.
Right in the breadbasket.
Snapmare. Right across the face.
Oh, man.
Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
He's struggling a bit here.
I don't want to talk out of school, but it might be a good idea to start thinking about closing this one out.
Being carried around with ease.
Ooh, right to the throat. Wards off that offense from Hall.
Measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Stomping. Ouch. Down with a suplex.
Does he have it here?
Big boot.
Tag.
Paul saw it coming. He turns it around.
Scott Hall, right where he wants it, because we're about to see the...
One more for the bad guy.
That could be curtains for Walter.
Walter sidesteps that.
We've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Rip it at the eyes. What's coming next?
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
He made it. Tag made. Wolf fights back.
Overhand right lands.
Great counter. Back elbow. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Driven down face first.
And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
Truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Yes, tag!
All the way down!
Big impact! Oh, the clubbing blow. Oh, God!
And the cover for the win!
This is it! Two. Breaks the count.
This is going to go down to who wants it more. Oh.
He's a projectile now. Down to Odin. And a double axe handle smash. Big impact. The fight has been taken to Nash.
Yeah, Walter taking enjoyment and grinding the opposition down.
Oh, punch to the gut.
I think the wind right out of you.
Walter gets reversed. Oh, caught by the back elbow.
Could be one move away from ending things.
Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
My goodness, did you hear that shot? Oh, six counters. Face buster. Here he goes. For the win.
Two.
And they're still in this.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Rotation suplex.
What a spinebuster.
Hey, ref, look the other way.
Big impact. single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Hard impact on the back.
Uh-oh. Across the shoulders.
That's all it takes.
Into the turnbuckle.
That holds back Parthel's attack.
Scoop slam.
Legs wrap across the throat.
And the elbow connects. Six ascends to the top.
Oh, it's gonna happen.
Swanton bomb. Oh God, that hurt.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
He keeps his team in the match.
Here's Wolf landing hard ringside.
From behind, hooks the leg. Explosive belly to back. Bartel can taste victory now.
Looking for the victory.
Oh, six count.
Paul has been eliminated.
Stomping down. The springboard attack fails to land.
Enough already.
Cover here.
One, two.
Oh, that was close.
This match continues.
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And
just sending a message there.
An elusive Nash there.
Big impact.
Mm-hmm.
Parker tags in.
Alexander Wolf. About to put an end to things.
Oh, Death Valley.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
One, two.
How can that be fair?
Come on, ref. Keep these guys in check.
Here they go.
Alexander Wolf.
Is he willing to endure in this match?
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things.
Right now into a neck breaker.
Tap out.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Got it, scouted.
A counter answered by another counter.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Sequence of reversals there. Guys.
Oh, right to the body. Big impact. Oh, man, right on the mark.
Good night.
What a counter by Hogan.
What a lariat.
Eichner gets out of the way.
Carolina.
He's lost some of his win now.
And again.
Wait, wait, where's your opponent?
Uh-oh.
Working to neutralize that arm.
He got whipped into that corner.
Ooh, man, what a hit.
Well, hang on for dear life.
Superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Eichner's attack gets reversed.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Bottom uppercut.
That'll cross some teeth.
And Eichner has earned the upper hand here.
The Hulkster now with a daunting task ahead of him.
Position to be in right now.
Oh, someone called a dentist.
They knew what was coming. And sent right into the corner.
Here we go. This is going to be it. If this lands, it is over.
On the top rope, this is insane.
Avalanche powerbomb.
No doubt, Walter just ended this.
Cover.
One, two, three.
Timmy makes the save.
Man, just in time.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Hogan winning that exchange. Paying it right back with a reversal.
Able to get there in time.
Back and forth from these competitors. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Clean tag for his partner. Counter on Wolf.
Really just laying it in.
Sit right back. Ah, impressive counter.
Soon.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, jarring back elbow.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. Check your face under that one.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
And it's another attack above the shoulders.
Gotta protect that region or the lights can go out fast.
Placed target.
Ooh, yeah.
Oh, barbaric amount of stomps. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
One, two.
And he fights it off.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
misses it. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
The cross-face chicken wing.
He's got the locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a wise time to submit.
He got in there. Good save.
Cover. Is it enough?
One, two. He's ejected from the ring.
Incredible resiliency.
Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
Hard to watch, too.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Suplex delivered.
And it's Hogan on the wrong end of more offense.
Yeah, Hulk has to know he's in dangerous territory.
Gets the tag.
Spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Ooh. Ooh. Across the top rope, all the way to the floor. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
And at this point, he's risking permanent injury. He has to be told that discretion is the better part of valor.
He's had his bell rung too many times tonight to risk any more danger.
We're gonna see it.
Garbage powerbomb.
Oh, Wolf avoids contact.
Oh, what a cross the throat.
Six is being measured.
Oh, boy.
Powerbomb.
Not done yet.
And not again. A third time.
Powerbomb. And Six is laid out.
Trying to end it.
And he makes the save for his team.
Catches Walter with a counter. Suplex.
Kevin Nash tagged in.
That's how you dominate your opponent.
Ruthless.
He's in off the tag. He turns it around. coming there.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Hogan winning that exchange.
Boom. Bang.
Solely focused on in a corner. He's got him here. He's got him up. And go! In off the tag.
Yeah.
Snapmare. Oh, man. A face scrape with his boot. Oh, that'll turn your skin red. This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
What ruthless striking.
Here off the tag is Kevin Nash.
Big Sexy thinking about the end. Here it comes. Oh, Nash gets caught off.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh! Ah, trampling the opposition. And he's able to counter. Climbing up to the top now.
From the top!
Oh, look at that splash!
I love it.
On. Yeah. Oh, spike face first.
Cover!
Well, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here
four.
All day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Six with a reversal. He thinks he has it. And he makes the save for his team. He gets tagged in. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Oh, man.
Shot right to the midsection. Alexander Wolf with a perfectly placed head. The stomp in every single part of his body.
Alexander Wolf in control here.
Uh-oh.
A huge sit-up powerbomb. Wolf nailed it.
That's gotta be it.
There's two.
There's a neck breaker.
interrupt the attack.
He had it scouted. And oh my God, what a fall!
That's a jaw.
Oh, he's punishing the right arm.
The fight has been taken to Nash.
Absolutely. Wolf is breaking his opponent down.
Tag is made.
Kick to the midsection. Hoisted up. Disorienting spinning.
Revolution's in and a spinning power bomb.
Eichner might have it.
No, he beats the count.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
You got to imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw.
Wolf crafting an attack.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Launch face first. He's tagging out.
Arm control applied and
working the arm and then a kick right to the ribs.
Haymaker connects.
Kick to the gut.
Right to run into a neck breaker. Kevin Nash tagged in.
Using the rope to their advantage.
Very effective. Yeah. Over with a snapmare.
Oh, man, a face scrape with his boot. In off the tag. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Two. And Big Six
has been eliminated.
He's eliminated.
Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Caving in the abdomen.
Bad predicament right here.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Into the turnbuckle.
What is this superstar planning now? On the top rope, bringing their opponent with them. Perched up high, this is hazardous. Avalanche powerbomb.
Walter might have this wrapped up.
Makes a cover.
Two, three.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Fabian Aichner and Marcel Bartel, Imperium!
What an impressive performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar in this match.